Apatha is the ready availability of pet centaurs.
Ooh, I love the centaurs. They're so cute.
Exactly, Rhonda. Who could resist those sweet little faces and that cute way they shuffle around on all those hands they have? But humans must be so caught up with their pleasant features that they forget the most important thing about centaurs.
What might that be, best friend Tabitha?
Centaurs eat humans, Rhonda! You see, humans are a lot smaller and much more tender than you or I. So centaurs naturally see them as food!
For them to get along, wouldn't it?
Indeed. Given the situation, I had to make a hard choice when I created Utopitha. Do we invite weak, greedy humans who would just die anyway? Or cute, lovable centaurs who fight and die for us and ask nothing in return? After much deliberation, I went with the centaurs.
And then you have Utopitha. The next time you play with a huggable centaur. Remember, the best friend Tabitha made it all possible.
Come on.
It's time we talked about the dum-dums.
Oh, you second-generation super-mutants who aren't so bright.
Had enough?
That's them, dum-dums. That is, they...
They're very big and strong.
Yes, they're just as big as other mutants, and as strong as they look. Beyond that,
there's a lot of them.
Oh, yeah. Dum-dums are the most common
like that?
That's a good question, Rhonda.
Thank you.
The truth is, they're so dumb, they don't even know that I'm talking about them right now.
And that's another reveal. Look at humankind. Second generation super mutants. Big, numerous, dumb. More after this. Is the only thing saving our community from annihilation?